Hello YouTube, Seeker here again. Wanted to make another video for you guys. I'm going to title this one Local Coin Store Loot Number 4. First some numismatics. I got a 1926 Mercury dime. $3.50 for that. Pretty good condition. It's my first Mercury. Second, I got another Barber dime. 1914 Barber dime. I spent $3 for it. A little bit of wear. But I think this is one of the better ones. This is my fourth Barber dime. This next one is a seated dime, 1853. This is my oldest coin so far. I spent $10 on it. Seated dime, 1853. Next, for some silver rounds, got a 2015 Philharmonic. Spent $17.70 on it. 2015 Harmonic, Philharmonic. Next, I got three 2015 Canadian Maple Leafs. Got three of those. Next, I got an older Maple Leaf. This is a 1993 Maple Leaf. These Maple Leafs I got for $18 each, including this one. I was really impressed that they're charging the same price for an older one. So four Maple Leafs total, $18 each. Next, I got a an older American Eagle, 2000 American Eagle. Like the Maple Leafs, these were $18 each. Great condition, excellent condition. For 18 bucks, can't beat it. I'm curious to see what those are going for online. Next, I got just one of the kangaroos. It's 2016 kangaroo. Really impressed with the Australian Mint. Their stuff's always top notch. Look at that. 2016 kangaroo. Next, I got one 2015 koala, and it came in its own airtight. Previous video, someone mentioned that his came in airtights. This one came in an airtight. Beautiful stuff. All right. Now for the cool stuff. Four of the 2016 koalas. I'm sorry, kookaburras, excuse me. These are brand new. These also came in airtights. I'm going to switch one of these airtights out for the 40 millimeter airtight with the gasket, the black gasket. 2016 kookaburras. All right. Again, I went to CR Coins, North Richland Hills, Texas. CR Coins, great guys. And thanks for watching. Please remember to like this video, subscribe, leave a comment. Thanks, guys.
You speak when spoken to.